We are looking at how to pronounce these two words, one against the other, and what they mean. We're also going to be looking at how to pronounce more homophones. Yes, because those two are homophones, meaning they are to be pronounced exactly the same way as accept, accept. Exactly the same pronunciation for the two words, but the one on your left means to agree to receive something, accept, while the other means to exclude something. So kind of the opposite meaning, accept, accept. The same pronunciation, the same word, completely different meanings. And that's it. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more homophones and more unclear words in English. I'll see you there to learn more.